With colder temperatures comes the risk of frozen pipes, water damage, and expensive repairs. Your local water department presents this tip to prevent frozen pipes in your home and on your property this winter. Don't forget to close the air vents around the foundation of your home and disconnect garden hoses from the hose bibs to prevent a burst water line in the cold temperatures. Protect your home against frozen pipes this winter. This message brought to you by your local water department.